I must ask for clarification, he continues, regarding your explanation of Dimensions A versus B in a recent show. I thought Dimension A was Fox News believers and Dimension B was CNN and MSNBC. No. Dimension A is reality.
There you go. Reality.
Dimension B is unreality, and it could be on Fox News. It could be on CNN. All of those people are over in Dimension B.
Thank you.
Dimension B can be crazy on both sides of the political spectrum.
Yes.
We point that out quite often.
All the time.
But there is a base reality. This is, you know, the reality. Isn't the show teaching us to be straddlers? No. If anything, you don't want to be a straddler of the dimensions. You want to be solidly in the reality dimension. Is this not right? No. In a previous dimension segment, you made it seem like the show was Dimension A and the M5M is Dimension B. Yes.
Yes, there you go.
You got that part right. This concludes my questions. I'll leave you with the fact that I love this podcast. MoFax 2.
Just going back to the question about the magic numbers, we didn't actually answer that. The 33 is the magic number. And we just noticed a long time ago that whenever something was weird in the news, the number 33 is always mentioned for no apparent reason. And it's,
yeah.
And you just start to notice it cropping up. Now, there's also 42, which is the most important number in the universe. For that, I point
it's
you
the
to
the answer to everything in the universe.
The answer to everything in the universe. Thank you. For that, I point you to The Hitchhiker's Guide to the Galaxy.
And there's also 11 and 7, which are lucky numbers, and 8 is the Chinese lucky number.
Yeah.
The license plates in Hong Kong are sold for millions of dollars with those numbers on there.
So the interesting thing about numbers is once we started doing value for value, it didn't take long before people started sending codes in their donation numbers.
Yeah.
Such as Jews like to send something with 18 in it. Very lucky for them. And they do that at, you know, at weddings, at bar mitzvahs, bat mitzvahs. It's like $18.18. You're pretty stingy, but okay. Everyone has a relationship to a number. And when it's an executive or associate executive producership, then that is often explained to us why that is important.
Exactly. And we are all, when we started noticing, it was like there's a penchant for numerology amongst the listeners of the show and the producers.
No, really, everybody has something with a, everybody in the world has a favorite number.
I
or
believe
it's
probably true, but we exploit it.
Yeah. That's right. We exploit it.
Just be honest about it. We exploit it.